You probably guessed that the money will actually burn if you dip it into a pure alcohol solution. The secret, of course, is that the addition of water to the mixture. The water from the water alcohol mixture absorbs much of the heat energy that is generated when you ignite the bill.
The temperature of the paper money does not rise above the temperature required to burn the paper. The water is first heated to its boiling point and then vaporized by the heat of the combustion of the burning alcohol. If you reduce the amount of water in the mixture, the paper money is likely to char or even catch fire.
Last word to keep it. Yeah. Happy.